shall rest no longer. Unleash its power.
Krass, wieder Back to Regeneration One. Doing really badly. I should have practiced at least a little bit before recording. Like I said, I haven't played in like a month or something. Could be even longer, actually.
I don't know where to go. I don't know where to go. Somebody.
Where are you at?
Somebody needs assistance.
Go to the bottom.
I'm at your service. Yeah, I'm going there.
Are you on a healing build or a damage build at the moment?
Mostly modify attack build, so a bit hard. This is my usual build. Usually a bit of combination of modify and healing. It's no vault, which decent build. So yeah.
Yeah, Nazibu just teleported.
The damage is pretty good right now. I'm gaining on you. As far as heal damage goes.
Oh, God's sakes! I missed everything!
You died like 5 times already. Ouch. Oh, Bublak, what are you doing?
I'm stuck! Oh, God damn it. I haven't died this much in any match, I don't think. 6 times! God. I think this is like the most I have ever died.
Where's my teammate? Oh, I'm the only person alive. Oh, wow, okay. All my teammates are dead. No. Everybody that I knew.
I'm almost
okay,
back.
Leorg is coming back. Alright, that's nice.
And Leorg is pretty powerful. Not too powerful, but he's strong.
I think they have pushing bottom now. Yeah, they probably are. Maybe they can push them all in defense if I get some sneaky attacks in.
Might as well pick up the siege camp now while we're all here. Oh.
Yeah, they're all defending now. That's good. We'll force them on the defense. Also, the love moonfire because you can outranger them. Especially if they're good with the extra ranged talent.
Alright, we're going to the bottom.
I got some sneaky small damage in. Helps lots in the long run.
It doesn't help that I'm pressing the wrong hotkeys.
And it doesn't cost that much mana, especially if we go with the mana talent.
Yeah, they're actually quite important. Because you run rapidly out of mana.
I just spend Moonify right now. This is the end of my build. Like, there's a decent amount of damage. Not crazy amount, but this has low cooldown. So.
Are they attacking? They can't hold that.
Yeah, can push them mid. They have even downed one over both charges. This is on veteran difficulty.
Ultimate. I'm just another fringe of his ability.
Oh god.
Man, Leorg, please. Oh, he's dead. Oh, they're all here.
Be careful, you are.
I'm rooted!
Yeah, you, as a Nova, I think you have pretty low health. So.
Yeah, my health at Nova is really low. I think they nerfed. They might have nerfed it, actually.
I think you're real careful. You shouldn't go into groups like that, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't really have much stories at the moment. They're all together. Alright. Extra charge for more precision.
I don't know whether I should go with better tranquility or shield.
I'd say shield. Because we also have flip. God damn it. I pressed the wrong button again.
You can also outrange fortresses and forts and towers, which I'm moonfighting. That's pretty cool.
Okay, so use the ability. The orc has to be careful, he's going to die.
Yeah, he's very aggressive. He has that ghost thing too, which I don't really know what it does exactly, but...
Yeah, I've played the orc, but... Oh god. Not a zombie, not a giant zombie. Let me just destroy this moon well.
Oh, damn it, Kraken! So aggressive! All my teammates are so aggressive. I'm the only ones that died only once, I think. Yeah.
I have to make the AI smarter. Oh, for God's sakes. I think they have made the AI smarter.
It's not a team, Mike.
Because I remember using precision strike, you know, the AoE of Nova, and they constantly hit everyone. And now they just run out of the way. They actually avoid it.
Yeah, on veteran difficulty, they will actually go out of your way. The same thing with my Dying in the Woods ability. They'll actually try to reward it. It's a bit annoying, to be honest, but it does simulate real player behavior a bit more.
That depends.
Because a normal player will not stand straight into my Dying in the Woods, to be honest.
An AI player is faster than a normal player.
Oh, they're all going after me. All five of them.
Well, they all have fiery names. At least that's what 20 kills or something.
Luckily, I can use that range on that my abilities. That's really good about Malfion. It doesn't do that much damage in one hit. It's really poor.
They have killed damage. 23 of us, and we have killed 6 of them.
Yeah, it's not all about kills.
They're really good at surviving.
They are sticking together. More than we are. We're gonna make a team fight. Tranquility! Shield! Oh shit.
Oh shit. You have a really good healer.
Like a lot of damage.
They're not winning, but they're trying really hard.
Those damn twihards. ruin everything.
I hate the big zombie. Sakes. I hate Nazibu. All the spiders and zombies.
Oh, I'm carrying like a badass. Look at my score. I'm almost top everything.
Yeah, you managed to pass me. But I'm dying constantly now.
That's how good I am at my fear and opposed to any other hero. Any other hero are usually like top score on one, like perhaps. One of the top scorers, like one of the damages or the walls.
Well, usually,
top score and everything.
As Nova, I'm usually either at the top hero damage or top takedowns. But now I'm neither.
But it's not all about stats, of course. That's important. And don't always top everything.
They're just so good at surviving. Oh, it's annoying, really.
Yeah, they're sticking together really well. They have good healer, which is able to keep up with lots of them damage.
That's the problem. Is
we are nuking down one target. That's our main problem, I think.
How much health?
You're just
have?
Attacking groups.
How much health do you have, by the way?
Me, almost 4K.
I have 2900.
Yeah.
It's really low. I think it's good to do maybe with a slight buff. Don't have a large one, but a minor one. Oh, they're so fast at moving.
Have you played Jaina already?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't like her at all because she is just basically made of blast. tried to bleed her and just kept him dying.
Look at her fast.
I don't think she has any survivability abilities, but aside of just the teleport.
Ah, I think I got the dig down.
So that's why I don't really like Jim.
I don't like this AI, they're way too fast. They react immediately. It's like no delay between my ability and their reaction.
It's not even highest difficulty.
No, oh, Lydia has used the ultimate. I'm staying away for that. I should have picked my other ability.
What was the other ability again?
It's like a three-shot thing.
Right. A snipe. That's really powerful.
Yeah, but it does less damage, actually.
Ah, damn it.
And it's harder to hit, I think.
I'm top scoring on everything right now.
Even that's...
Like a badass. Top serious damage, top hero damage, top wall, top XP contribution. Top ego.
Say that again.
I'm sorry. I just realized what I'm doing for a second. It's not like it's just an egocentric person. They're also ahead of levels right now. They have only downed one over.
I'm going to the bottom.
If we like capture a boss right now or something, we can probably push this. The Dragon Knight probably should do. One more big push and we win, basically, I think. But they are sticking
right,
together.
Really Dragon Knight.
Well. They are sticking together to really well, so it is harder to kill them. That's their strength.
Right, come on, one more push. One more. Can do this. We have like two merc camps.
Let's call for a push. Everybody, just one at this. I probably won't be interested in that thing. Nah, I'll be there. I'll be there for the last couple of seconds.
Use every ability.
Yeah.
Use everything. Yeah, we got it. It was a bit messy, but we got it.
Victory.
Victory.
This was a pretty good game, apart from you dying over and over.
Yeah, you're dying. Well, at least I can pick another hero right now. Quest complete.
And experience bonus.
Look at how slow that experience is going up.
Yeah. I'm on level 10. Tell me about it.
It's for even me. A 50% experience bonus and it gets so little for it. The final stats, look at that.
To give the viewers an idea how long it took me to get level 10, let me check. 145 games is what I'm on right now. That's how long it took me to get this.
I'm at like 29 games at Nova.
And Sivana's, I'm on level 8, and she has 70 games, so that's how long it takes about to level up. It's way too long.
Do you want to know what my third most played character is?
What?
Tyrael. I haven't played him at all. I played like 7 games with him, and it's like my third most played character.
You need to wear your things up a bit, Squitzer. But yeah.